challenge to work with these fine young people.